Don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, no, no. Don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me till I come marching home. By mere biz to shame, you've heard it all before, but let me try to explain. By mere biz to shame means that you're grand. By mere biz to shame, it's such an old refrain, and yet I should explain. It means I am begging for your hand.
I want a one-way ticket down to Tennessee. I'm leaving immediately. Chattanooga, here I come.
Pardon me, boy, is that the Chattanooga choo-choo? Right on track 29. Sure, you can give me a shine. Come on along and listen to the lullaby of Broadway, the hip hooray and ballyhoo, the lullaby of Broadway, the rumble of the subway train, the rattle of the taxis. What a wonderful wedding there will be one day in May. What a very, very wonderful day for you and me, dear. Man, they say we better accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative. Latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In-Between. Oh, Johnny, how you can love. Oh, Johnny, oh, Johnny, heavens above. You make my sad heart jump with joy. And when you're near, I just can't sit still a minute. I'm so, oh, Johnny, oh, hold tight, hold tight. Hold tight, hold tight. For yakisaki wants the seafood, mama. Shrimpers and rice are very nice.
Hold tight, won't you hold tight? Hold tight. For yakisaki wants some seafood, mama. Shrimpers and rice are very nice.
I like oysters, lobsters too. I like my tasty butter fish food. When I come home late at night, I drip, drip, dripping on the window pane.
Wash it, but it is. Hold tight, but it is. I want some seafood, mama. Shrimpers and rice are the very nice.
Shoo, shoo, my baby. Shoo, don't cry, baby. Don't you cry no more. Your big dog, Papa's off the seven seas.
Seems kind of tough now to say goodbye this way. But Papa's gonna be rough now, so that he can be sweet to you another day.
Shh, baby.
He puts the boys to sleep with Boogie every night, and wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet, because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. It really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Bar Company B. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Bar Company Bee.